व्यू। ओके हाय अनिल, हाउ आर यू?
या हाय मिनू सेम, गुड इवनिंग।
गुड इवनिंग, हाउ इज लाइफ गोइंग ऑन?
या इट्स गोइंग वेल, एवरीथिंग इज फाइन हियर। व्हाट अबाउट इन योर साइड?
या ऑल इज वेल। एंड नाउ डेज हाउ इज वेदर आउट देयर इन योर टाउन?
या नाउ इट इज वेदर इज गेटिंग कूल, विंटर इज कमिंग वेरी सून।
या दैट इज व्हाई वी आर वेयरिंग या स्वेटर्स।
सो दैट्स व्हाई वी आर वेयरिंग स्वेटर। यस
या आई एम आल्सो फीलिंग कोल्ड। या
Yeah, after a long time I am talking with you. I was quite busy and I think you were also quite busy.
Yeah, I'm a homemaker, always busy my household chore. Whenever I got time, so yeah, I work on my English. And I like to talk to you like, YouTubers. It's make me happy. Yeah, I'm improving. Yeah.
I'm also so much happy. Whenever I talk with you, then I feel so much happy.
Okay, I want to ask something about your childhood. Like, how was your childhood?
Yeah, my childhood, like, it was really nice. Yeah, like, you can ask some question,
okay, like, where are you from?
I am
your
from
native
Bihar.
Place?
My native place
Bihar,
is
where?
Bihar.
Okay, in Bihar, town, rural area, where?
Yeah, I live in rural area, but my district is Sivan.
Okay. So you did your schooling? You spent your childhood where?
Yeah, I spent my childhood in my village. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, like when I came in my first class. Okay. When I started to doing my study. So from my six, when I was around 5 or 6 years. So from that time I started to going to school. Okay. So that time I took admission in government school in my village.
So in childhood, what kind of a kid you? Like you're naughty, serious?
I think I was not like too much naughty boy, but my parents, they tell me like in my childhood, like if anyone like speaks something and if anyone abuse me or like doing something with me, so that time like in my childhood I was abusing too much.
Okay. And when you were kid, that time what kind of a games you like to play, like when you were too small, there are so many local games, na, like Gilli Danda and like Pitu Fort.
And also playing with photo, a small photo, and Gulli Danda, and
bat ball.
I was also playing bat ball. Yes.
Okay. So you most of the time play or study?
Yeah. Like in my childhood, like most of time I used to play, but sometimes I used to go to my school because I was a student of government school. Really, I'm telling the truth. And I had not too much interest to going to my school. That's why like my school was government. Okay. Yeah. So sometimes I used to make excuses. Today my health is not good. Today I have some problem. I don't want to go to school. And after that, I used to play whole day with my friends.
Playing with them in a field, in the field.
Also in the field and maximum times like in village area, some child they play together with soil.
Okay, soil. Yeah, I know. Yeah. People live. Making some utensil, making some idol. Like you can say making some small things. Like making ball, bat, this kind of thing. They always make by the soil. Wet soil, you can say like that. Do you also enjoyed that kind of a thing?
I enjoyed a lot. You know, when I was child, so that time I was also making van, a small van. Yeah, by cutting rubber like sleepers, like cutting, and there we make that. I was playing many types of game because that time I had no too much time.
It's very difficult to recall all the games. Okay, you spent your childhood nowadays people kids are always busy in mobile, don't play out, That is why now is kids are very fatty, and earlier kids were very thin, lean. So you also, I think,
That time I had no mobile. I got my mobile when I was a student of 9th class or 10th class. So that time I got my mobile. Yeah, before I had no mobile. So that's why I used to play. I used to waste my time too much with my friends.
Okay. So you want to share any incident of your childhood you remember till now? Any incident like you did any mischievous thing? Yeah, you just make fun with your friend. Any incident?
I have done many incidents. Tell me. One incident. Like in my school or at my home?
Yeah, in your school. Yeah, any teacher scolded you. Yeah, you playing with your friends, making any game like that. Any incident? You remembered or not?
Yeah, I remember. You know, like when I was a student of, I think, 3rd class or 4th class. Okay. Because, you know, I never used badly treated with my teachers, okay? I always used to love all my teachers, even like they were teaching me or not, okay? I was not satisfied with their teaching style, with their teaching, because they were not serious, okay? But I used to love all my teachers, and today I also love whenever I meet with my teachers, then I say to my teachers, good morning, good afternoon. I ask, I talk to them. I always respect. Okay. Yeah. So, but that time I, before Holi, we celebrate Holika. Do you know Holika?
Yeah, Holika then. You mean say kids is always get to gather these kind of
Before Holi, on Holika Dahan festival, in the evening time, in the village, I was collecting woods with my villagers, with my friends, okay. And so that time there was one boy and he was from another village, okay. and he started to quarreling with my friends. He started to quarreling and he had long stick his hand. Yeah, and suddenly I went there and I saw my friends, they are quarreling with him, and that day I was in energetic mood.
Okay.
suddenly I snatched the stick from him and I started to beating again and again, and I was beating on his leg. He got fell down on the earth. After that, I ran away. I came at my home back and I was thinking in the night, what will happen when I will go to my school next day? What will he do? Because that school was situated in his village. Okay.
Oh my God.
So I was thinking too much. What will happen tomorrow? But somehow I was thinking in the night, and after that I ignored. Okay, no problem, whatever he will do, I will see. Okay, but he was not coming for a few days. Okay, after a few days he came to a school and I also went to a school. Okay, and he saw me. Okay, but he did not do anything in the school. Okay,
he got scared from you.
But when I was returning from my school, so on the way he started to quarreling with me. So that time I also started to quarreling with him, and I also escaped from my body from him, and I run away. I come at my home. Next day I also again I went to my school, and that day he thought, and the gate of my class, okay, when I was entering the room, so yeah, on that gate, he catch my like collar. Okay.
Okay. He caught your collar.
Okay. Yeah, he caught my collar and he has started to quarrel with me. So that time I thought, oh, what should I do? again, I started to beating him and he fell down. He fell down on the earth. Okay. After that, he never like quarrel with
never
me.
Did. Okay, yes. He never did again.
Yeah,
with you. Okay. So yeah, you are very naughty kind of, you can like very energetic.
Oh. And you know that was very long process.
long process. Okay. So no one tell you like your home teacher, no one scolded you. Why you people are quarreling? Yeah.
Yeah, you know because he also did not tell this case to his parents.
At home.
I also did not tell this case to my parents and also with my teacher. Okay.
Okay.
Like both were solving this problem together.
Okay. Yourself, mutual understanding. By mutual understanding, you solve the problem. Okay.
Yeah, you know, I thought that if I will tell to my parents, then my parents definitely they will scold me. Okay.
Scold you, yeah, yeah. And maybe yeah, beat. So they started to beat you. Yeah. Why are you are going to school? For studying or quarreling with others. Yeah.
Yes. So that's why I did not tell.
But I think childhood is always amazing. Yeah, there are so many memories. When you think about your childhood, you feel happy. Yeah, we did this kind of activities.
Really, yeah, ma'am. You also tell me something about your childhood. I want to know.
Okay. When I was kid, that time I also very not naughty, like little bit, but I also did some like I studied in a missionary school. It's known as the Sophia Girls High School. There was a church. So one day I was hang on a bell, and it started ringing. And my sister came, ran away me, and I ran away like sister catch me and scold me. Why are you ringing the bell? It just on Sunday. We collect the people and I was second or third class. So I have no idea what I did. So I backbited like, sorry, I have no idea. So and once my rickshaw wala hasn't come at school. That time also I was in fourth class. And my principal came to me, why are you sitting here? I told him, my rickshaw wala hasn't come. The sister says, okay, I will take you my home. So I was happy. Okay, I will get chance to go my principal home. But my mom came at 7 and she took me at home. Yeah.
Okay. Where did you spend your childhood? Like in a school? Which school? Like in private or in government?
It was a private, like not government. Okay. It was private. It like Christian school.
In village area or like in town?
Town, city. Saharanpur. Saharanpur is well known. Yeah, it is well known for wood carving. And it was like situated in the Ghantagar, my school. And it's like very good school. Yeah.
Okay, good.
And we used to go to school by rickshaw.
By rickshaw?
That time. Yeah, it's a very far away from our home. Yeah. It took a time.
Okay.
And we also did very masti and we used to play like there are in class Chor Wazir, Raja Chor Wazir Sipahi.
Like Chor game, I was also playing.
And name, place, thing, animal, and five stones. There are so many games kids used to play. Yeah, at classroom also. Like, you ever played name, place, in Naam? Yeah, this Naam Vastu Shahar, this kind of. Yeah, we used to play that time when we were kids.
and according to our locality, we have many types of game. So we play that game and we enjoy with our friends. So really, I like.
And you ever played chess and Ludo and carrom board?
Yeah, carrom board.
Playing cards. Yeah. I think nowadays kids don't know about this game. They always play in mobile.
मोबाइल मोबाइल फ्री फायर पबजी ऑनलाइन गेम या इट्स टोटली बैड फॉर हेल्थ
एंड विच वन इज योर फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट व्हेन यू वर्क इट फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट
या दैट टाइम रियली मैथ वाज माय फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट
ओके एंड एनी टीचर लाइक फेवरेट टीचर
नो No, in my like childhood, like when I was a student of first class to fifth class in government school when I was studying. So that time, they, yeah, I had no any favorite teacher.
Okay, and after that?
After that, when I came in my like suddenly, you know, because after leaving my government school, I took admission in private school. At that time, okay. I got admission in seventh class directly.
Okay. Yeah. You were a good student. So, that is, I think.
Yeah,
that is why you
yeah,
got.
Yeah, because that time, I was like doing home tuition. Okay.
Okay.
So, yeah, even I was studying in government school, but I was doing tuition. So that's why, like, I was good in a study. Yeah. So my teacher told me now you can take admission in according to your age. You can take admission in seventh class. Yeah, so that time I took admission in seventh class, and so that time I had like one my favorite teacher, okay, and I think his name is Sri Bhagwan sir.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what is the quality of your sir? What? Yeah. Why you like?
The quality of my sir was like whenever he teaches, okay, so his teaching style is really good, impressive, and whenever he is to teach. Math subject or any other subject, so he was telling many examples. Okay. Also many a story. If he was teaching English or Hindi, then he was if he is telling about any story, so related that story, he is to tell many story. So that's why we were getting very clearly.
Okay, it's easy to remember the subject. Like you understand the subject very easily. Because he tells a story about relating the subject. Okay, that's good. His teaching method was very good. Yeah. So you ever tried to adapt this kind of a teaching method? You also start okay.
Yeah, that time I was learning and today I also remember.
Yeah, my favorite teacher was Peter Miss. There was a Miss. Yeah, she was very good. She always loves kids very much. And one madam, Meenakshi, she never scold kids. She always take a scale and hit herself. She hits herself, not kids. So yeah, kids loves her very much because they think if we do any wrong thing, so she will hit herself. Yeah. So every kid love her very much. Meenakshi ma'am, yeah, and there was Nalini ma'am also. So yeah, these are my favorite teachers.
Yes. And okay, yeah, it's really nice. Okay, ma'am, so it's really wonderful and nice conversation with you. I'm so happy. And today like we talked about our childhood. So it's really like so unique and different topic.
And energetic also, we are getting happy. Happiness.
Happy, yeah.
When we talk today, about our childhood. It makes us happy.
Because today we are remembering our childhood and our incident.
Yeah.
Okay, ma'am. So nice to talk with you. I'm so happy.
Same here.
And see you very soon in my next video.
Bye.
So bye. Good night.
Good night.
Have a lovely night.